not very good.
Really
I had a really good
reference for me. Oh, good job.
Yeah, that's what I was going to have in prison.
This is Thor.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Which one are
you? I know.
Rock the table, son.
Yeah, it took me a while to build it up. They are fantastic. Yeah, these have got them. They've got a chisel tip and a brush.
Hello.
You want to shirt?
Is that cool?
The super fish.
Do you like to draw? What do you like to draw?
Isn't that fun?
The sunset, you know, yeah.
Kind of real artist.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yep.
These are.
Well,
do you guys
are
homeschool?
Or
no?
Because I didn't draw these guys.
No, I'm not that.
He's the
professional. Yeah, these are just blank covers that like if you wanted to just see a sketch on there, then I'd draw one on there. Yeah, they start partners and it's like blank covers everywhere and thicker stock and that sort of thing. Yeah, I did draw this copy.
The more you do that,
this is an anthology book. It's got all different short stories. I don't think it's a sci-fi action comedy. We've been kind of marketing it as kind of Big Trouble in Little China last night. But again, they got this people around.
All right, they're going to get Big Trouble in Little China. It's so fast. It's kind of cool because
it's a great movie. Watch Big Trouble in Little China.
Having 3 or 4 days or more to short out the program. I do a little bit of oil paint, but I'm not.
I'm more of like a that kind of thing.
Yeah, I have a couple of pictures. You do the crochet paint. I got a friend outside here. He doesn't want to wait in line.
So we do have, just let you know, our new coloring books that just came in, and it's done by, there's 4 artists. And then we have, it's called Joe Sean Summer.
Okay.
And number 1 is
I know.